What's up, YouTube? Family, friends, people around the world. How's everybody doing? I'm gonna go through like the first level of Halo. I like doing that once in a while. I've even got another video, probably of me doing the same thing, but you know what? I don't care. I like the game. I like playing it split screen, preferably. It's just more fun getting to play with someone through the story mode and all that. And of course, the deathmatch. That was always fun. Good stuff. Still the best game out of the series, my opinion. I haven't played the newest one. And that's because it didn't have split-screen co-op. And I'm not going to go that route. Halo is meant to be split screen, co-op, on the couch, in the chair, hanging out with buddies. That's the way it goes. So, I think this is the first one. I'm gonna go easy, just because that's how I roll. And I probably won't play through the whole entire level. I'm just gonna play for a little bit. And of course, I gotta have the volume down or I'm gonna get hit with copyright. So you can pretend like you know what's going on with the music and all the grenade! You know, all that stuff. We all know the game. Good stuff. And it's my original copy that I bought 1 week before the original Xbox released on November 15th. So my original Halo, my original Xbox, day one, first in line, I might add. I'm proud of that. And I did have a day one, first in line PlayStation 2, but like an idiot, I sold it. So, but I got this one here a long time ago, and it's modded. It's got a case mod and that, so that's pretty cool. Yes, I can hear you. Yes, I'm okay. Thanks for asking. Hey, how you doing? You don't look good. You don't look good at all. Oh, up there. You don't either. Okay. Boy. I took the stupid way. What I wish that this game had was whenever you crouch, I wish you didn't have to hold it. Okay. Thank you. When you don't play for a long time, boy, you forget how to use these. Just the best game ever. Pity the fool. This is probably my favorite part of the whole game, just this, the beginning. I mean, this is such an epic beginning. While everybody else is fighting over best graphics and online play and all that mess, having to download patches every 5 minutes for not only the game but for systems, you just pop this in and go. Wish I had a little bit better TV, but this was given to me. It's pretty big TV. I don't know what it is. It's 30 something. You little turd. Yo, what up? Yo, what's up, brother? What's up? Sorry, my bad. Over here. Base could use some help. You idiot! You want some more? You want some more of this? Okay. Well, they want more of this.
Well, don't let them flank you, brother.
I need some grenades, grenade. Yeah, you little turd. Yeah, I'm reading you loud and clear, lady. Come on and get me. And there you go, there's that right there. This level's not completely done, of course, but this is where I'm stopping it. Hope you enjoyed it. It's too bad I can't have the audio on, but that's just the way it goes. YouTube sucks, and that's the way it goes. So look out for another one. I might play something else here in just a minute. Everyone have a good Saturday night. And please check out all my videos, subscribe to my channel, like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, comment, tell me about your experiences with the original Xbox. Do you still have your day one? Do you have like day one like games? Do you have, you know, what do you have? Tell me what you got going on. I'm a big fan of that generation of consoles. So, alright, everybody, get up, get out, get rad, and do it to it, no matter if it's just playing a game. See ya.